many congenital diseases can be treated if they are discovered in early days of life. This approach is connected in two ways. First of all, to make a new labs test can be used in early days of life, checking some metabolic disease early. And after the discovery of this test, very simple, made by one drops of blood made in the newborn, we can check the possibility to have a newborn with some kind of congenital disease. Many of these congenital diseases that are metabolic in some way can be treated very early and to avoid some kind of irreversible brain damage that can be related to metabolic disease.